Okay, engines fired up, we're set. one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, Parker, Russell, and Lando Norris. Qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a Welcome along to France. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. George Russell will begin today's event in pole position, and Lando Norris lines up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Leclerc, Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Ricciardo, Bottas, and Kevin Magnussen, Ocon, Mick Schumacher, Guan Yu Zhou, and Albon, Vettel, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi, Tsunoda, and Parker. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. With me today, of course, is Natalie Pinkham. Let's talk about Parker. They're in for a tough race today as they'll be starting out of position due to a penalty from earlier in the weekend.
It's unfortunate, but it happens to everyone at some point. You just have to accept your fate, knuckle down, and get on with the business of making up that deficit during the Grand Prix. So they'll be pushing hard today, one to watch for sure.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tyres as well, please. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. a new strategy available on the MFD. Got that confirmed. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. check your MFD. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Charles is in the pits. Careful on those slicks. These conditions are making the line a bit greasy, but we're still nowhere near the changeover point. Radar showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. Okay, even though we're seeing cars start to struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being.